Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer, back with you once again. And we've now arrived in Norwich. At first glance, I'd say there's a lot more buses here than there were in Ipswich. But there again, the smallest village, except for ours, probably has more buses than Ipswich. It's 29 degrees here and getting warmer right through the afternoon. And as regards what we'll see, as per normal, we shall see what we shall see. Anyway, time's of the essence. I'll get cracking on and I'll get you what there is to get you. And as I say, you couldn't ask for a better, more sunny day. It's Midsummer's Day anyway, so very apropos today. I'll see you all later. Bye for now. Some of the snottiest drivers I've ever met. Hard to get a smirk out of them. Look at you as something they've just wiped off the bottom of their shoes. Well, I suppose that's what working for first does there. Hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again. It's scorching hot, it's about 90 degrees at the moment in the shade, so that must put it over 100 in the sun. And it's great to have had you all along with us today and our visit to Norwich. Somewhat frustrating, supposedly about 80% of buses running, give or take. And anyway, it's great to know that you're all watching with us, and it's a long day out. You can't stay in hotels, there's no restaurants. A week and a half to go before the lockdown loosens up that much, and like the Windmill Theatre in the war, we never closed. Anyway, from me to you, it's bye for now, and I'll be tottering off home soon. The car should be nice and cool in the underground car park. And when I get home, I hope Mandy's got a nice brew and a piece of cake for me. Who knows? Hey, don't tell her I'm always on about cake, you know. She gets upset about it. She's worried that I'm getting fat. I'm worried that I'm getting fat, but it's all paid for, you know. Anyway, from me, bye-bye for now. See you all again soon. Bye-bye.